Welcome to the Conservative Lounge, guys.
Thank you. It's glad to be here.
Me too.
For the record, I'm conservative first. I'm a Republican second.
I second that.
No, we were talking about our favorite Fox Chicks anchors.
Oh, that's right. You know what?
Last time we were talking about, hey, who's your favorite gal? Who's your top one there?
I say we pick three. I got three that come to my mind right away. What about you, Gage?
I got three and Al Philbin being on my third. I totally forgot about contributors. You know what I mean?
Okay, no, you can pick anyone who's on there. I mean, a Fox News contributor or an anchor, or even, you can even pick a lefty if you want, but it ain't happening over here. All right, so Eric, we'll start with you. Give us your top three Fox News babes.
I'm going to go with Kimberly Guilfoyle, number one.
Nice pick. I like Kimberly.
I'm going to go with Miss Huddy.
Juliette Huddy. All right.
And I'm going with Trulli Banderas, number three.
All right, that's a nice top three. Brad, all right, what's your, you got your three? Go ahead.
Yeah, well, the last time that we talked about, you know, which ones were our favorites, I got to thinking after, I'm like, wow, it's gonna, I don't know how to narrow it down. So, you know, just kind of, you know, thinking about like the playoffs or the Final Four vernacular, I decided to have like a round of 16. And so what I did is I just kind of broke it down and I just kind of had like a, you know, like a Final Four type of thing with the gals. Now I did wind up with some of the same gals that you named, Eric. Naturally they were in my top 16, but a couple of them that I really, really like are contributor Margaret Hoover. I think she's a cutie, and my probably one of my favorites of all is Gretchen Carlson, and of course Megyn Kelly would probably round out my three right there.
My top three are, and starting with number one, big time is Dana Perino, man. And my number two is, you guys knew what Ainsley Earhart is? And my third is S.E. Cupp. With the glasses, she looks like the naughty librarian.
She made my list.
Yeah, look at the list. Okay, hey, I know we can only pick three, but I want to throw in an extra one, and maybe you guys will all agree just because. How about we throw in a Jeanine Pirro into the mix just because?
Al, it's funny that you mention that because Jeanine Pirro is also in my round of 16 here.
All right, hey, listen, now that we've picked our top three, if you viewers want to leave us a comment down there and give us your top three or even your top one, feel free to do that down there. And while you're down there, go ahead and subscribe to the Conservative
Lounge.
Don't forget to subscribe. I really, 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 really like girls. Yeah, I really, 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 really like girls. I like girls. I like girls. I like girls. I like the way that they giggle when they walk up and ask you to dance. Oh, that's the way that they wiggle wrapped up in the skin tight pants. They got style. They got smiles. They drive me wild.